to a man who would love her and never let her down. Well, I know the lady is down on her love, 'cause I used to hold her and have that special touch. But work took me away from home late at night, and I wasn't there when she turned out the light. And both of us got lonely, and I gave in to love, and she just couldn't live with a man she couldn't trust. Well, she
Dominix. I'm going to be doing some shows for the next 4 weeks. So if you got nothing to do for the next half hour, just sit back and relax and enjoy yourself with me. By the way, this first song I did was a song by Alabama called Lady Down on Love. Here's an old-fashioned waltz for you, something called A Tiny Red Lip.
Put light in the window, my darling, she said, as she gazed at the dark, stormy night overhead. The little girl ran with her eager delight and placed in the window the tiny red light. Her father came home from his work wet and cold. Angry frost, 'cause his fish were not sold. Said that the oil it must do for tonight. I took from the window the tiny red light. Oh, Father, please, Father, don't take it away. Think of the poor sailors far out on the bay. If you could have seen what had happened that night, put left in the window the tiny red light. Well, early next morning came a knock on the door. A sailor stood pointing far out on the shore. Three tiny ships that went down in the gale. With tears in his eyes, he told Father his tale. Followed your tiny red light, said the man. When it vanished from sight on the rocks, our ship ran. Many were drowned in the gallows last night that might have been saved by your tiny red light. That might have been saved by your tiny red light.
Okay, and here's something from Waylon Jennings, something called Good Hearted Woman.
A long time forgotten, the dreams that you spell by the way. Well, the good life you promised is what she's living today. But she never comes.
dum tick dum tick dum tick. Don't
feel the brown. Sit, say a prayer for me. She threw her arms around, whispered, God will keep us free. They could hear the riders come. He said, this is my last fight. If they take me back to Texas, they won't take me back alive. There were seven Spanish angels at the altar of the sun, praying for the lovers in the valley of the gun. When the battle stopped and the smoke lit, there was thunder from the throne. Seven Spanish angels took another angel home. She reached down and picked a gun up that lay smoking in her hand. Father, please forgive me. I can't make it without my man. And she knew the gun was empty, and she knew she couldn't win. Her final prayer was answered when the rifles fired again. There were seven Spanish angels at the altar of the sun. They were praying for the lovers in the valley of the gun. When the battle stopped and the smoke cleared, there was thunder from the throne. Seven Spanish angels took another angel home. There were seven Spanish angels at the altar of the sun, praying for the lovers in the valley of the gun. When the battle stopped and the smoke cleared, there was thunder from the throne. Seven Spanish angels took another angel home. And seven Spanish angels took another angel home.
Man, I tell you, some hot in the studio. And Pete's there making a bad obscene motions at me, so. Anyway, that was Seven Spanish Angels. Here's something called, by Conway Twitty, something called Tight Fitting Jeans.
Cause she knew I saw right through her tight-fitting jeans.
watch a movie, make a dream. We'll sneak away, grab a snack, cut it off and settle.
Okay, that was Tight Fitting Jeans. And Rick just passed out down on the floor somewhere again. These guys, I mean, they're nuts. Right? Don't ever come in and do a show, I tell you. They crack you right up. Don't do that, Pete. Anyway, here's a song I wrote to my girlfriend, Marie. Something called I've Been Around Enough to Know. And by the way, it's going to my sister and her boyfriend down there sitting down in the audience. I got a grand audience of two, plus the cameraman, plus nobody in there on the soundboard. I think, what do they call him? Tom, is it? Tomboy. I'm Jared's boy. Anyway, here's I've Been Around Enough to Know. Something out of these lights are hot. Anyway, that's going to be it for this week. I'll be back for the next 3 weeks if Tom dares to put me on. I don't know, maybe he'd be fired after tonight, but whatever. I ended up a song with something I wrote myself a while back. Anyway, thank you for viewing in on the after Channel 10 and myself. Thank you. And God bless. Yeah.
So tired.